This family completed a 42,000 piece puzzle. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, there's no way you wouldn't lose pieces. 42,000? Okay, that's pretty big. Oh my, how long do you guys think that took?